to this call with Jake and Jack. I'd like to address the Juggalos on a personal matter, because it's not all good. I mean, things ain't always that cool, you know what I mean? I just want to talk to you guys about a problem I got. And maybe you can help me.
I stab people, 4 or 5 people every day. I try to see a shrink to stop that shit, but it ain't no fucking way. I stabbed him, stabbed his nurse and his fucking cat. Stabbed him all like that. I stabbed people I know, I stabbed Alex, my manager. He was like, what the fuck? I stabbed him in the gut. I'd order food just to stab the guy when he gets there. I don't care. I stab anybody anywhere. I stabbed the mailman, he was pissed. He tried to lace me. I'm too quick with the stab. Come on, chase me. I stabbed Twisted, Timmy Madrox. I stabbed him, Misery stabbed me. Oh, God damn him. I stab old people, old ladies, little kids, I don't give a fuck. I stabbed the fat guy in the butt. What? I did Pete Rose, stabbed him twice in his nipples. I stabbed people.
Maybe somebody can help me. Maybe somebody can help me. Maybe somebody can help me. Maybe somebody can help me.
Hey, still have a problem. If it's okay with them,
they're them. They're carnival in general. It's the whole stabbing thing again. It's. Oh. See,
I stab people like everyday folks. Skin people in me. Chop off their throats. My stabbings are ninja like, they're quickly. Hey! By the time you feel it, I'm like 3 blocks away. I stabbed the newspaper guy and took his little trick. Now I stab people and drive away. I'm like, pat, 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 pat. I do a show and stab people at the same time. What are that? Wow. I stab barricade security guards in the back of the neck. I love Waffle House. I stab people there. They're so shitty and dumpy, they don't even care. I love stabbing people. Def Leppard, remember them? When I cut their fucking drummer's arm off. Leo Cohen, the president of Iowa. I'm at a business meeting with him. I'm looking at him, I'm smiling. I jumped up the stab when he kicked my ass. 17th floor, they threw me out through the glass. Help me! Fucking help me! But so what? I was throwing myself all over the floor. Sarah McLachlan was on stage. I said, you fucking whore! One time on that Slipknot, I stabbed their ass. Stabbed them all in the face. That's why they wear masks. My little newspaper truck runs on a tank of blood. I drive with my lights off all through the neighborhood. But it's so hard to sneak because of the muffler. I hate that fucker! I did a song with 3-6 Mafia. Them guys are the shit. We went to their studio and I started rocking it. After the session, they all left up out of there, but I stayed behind and stabbed the engineer.
Help me! Fuck me! You gotta help me! Fuck me! I need you to help me! Fuck me!